When you talk to Siri or Alexa, you're talking to artificial intelligence. But what is artificial intelligence? Artificial intelligence, or AI, is intelligence displayed by machines such as computers in a way similar to us humans. It's able to observe its environment, learn and solve problems. The term artificial intelligence was coined in 1955 by John McCarthy, who became one of co-founders and leaders of AI research. So where are we currently with the research? So far, we have nailed weak AI, also referred to as narrow AI. Weak AI is able to solve just one specific task. It can beat you in chess, keep your mailbox free of spam, drive a car, or recommend you a song based on what you're listening to. The next stage is strong AI, also called general AI. Strong AI refers to intelligence of computer, which could perform any intellectual task that a human being can. Basically, it would be as smart as we are. This is much harder to create, and we will have to wait for it. After we reach strong AI, it should be only a matter of time till we achieve super intelligence. Super intelligence would possess intellect much smarter than the brightest and most gifted human minds, although it is possible it will never happen. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.